Hey guys, I'm about to introduce one of my favorite books today, and it's called City of Girls. The author of the book is Elizabeth Gilbert. She was writing also the Eat, Pray, Love, which is my favorite movie and also my favorite book. The writer is my favorite one also, Elizabeth Gilbert, has so much talent, and I really love to read her books. City of Girls is about daring to break conventions, follow your desire, celebration of glamour, growing up, and the joy of female friendship, and about the freedom once you find when you find the place where you truly belong. The story takes place in New York City in 1940, right before the World War II started. And two girls, Vivian and Celia, they are facing so much trouble in their life, in their early age of their life. Still they are going on and trying to find the purpose of life and still going on with their life. The most important message of this book, like despite of the lot of problems and struggle you can face with, and I think that also to our situation now I can tell with this pandemic situation, that whatever you are facing with right now, you still need to find your purpose. And maybe the world sometimes seems like to end, but for many of us, the life is just about to begin. And I just can recommend this book to all of you because this is such a nice one.